Guys, welcome to Flying Fish TV. Captain Fraser here. We are here at Watson Island. They call it Parrot Jungle Island now or something new, but always been a fishing report. Fished right through that last cold snap. It was 67 degrees, raining. Had a good angler with me. And Murat, we hooked 5. Then we did 2 the next night. It was a little tougher. What a jump.
What else I can do? You sit in there. Oh. Oh shit.
It's broken. It's fucking broken.
And then I've been out with Ron Belanti of Strike Zone Media. And we've been fishing here by the port of Miami. And we did 3 last night, did about a 9,500 pounder. Then we did a smaller like 60 or 70 and somewhere another 80. That was nice. I actually had one on artificial, which was good. And so that's been good. Fishing has been great. The shrimp has started to run. A lot of shrimp around the port, which is good news there. We were surrounded by about 11 shrimpers last night, which was a lot. And man, that gets busy traffic down there. We're here at Watson Island. Now we're probably surrounded here. People pulling out their jet skis, as you can see in the back here. And it looks like a nice night. Hopefully we'll get a lot of tarpon action tonight. Still fishing right on through the next 2 nights. Expecting some more action here tonight, the next couple nights.
Alex smoking his cigar.
Celebratory cigars.
With downtown Miami.
My good buddy Ron. And Alex and Alan here. Anglers here at the port of Miami.
That's a pretty tired fish. Yeah. Okay, you can do the whole thing. I don't want to use my camera if you get grab the fish.
Okay. It's in a nice lit area of the boat so we can.
There he is. Oh my god.
But looking good. Surrounded by the jet skis here at Watson Island. A lot of folks here doing all the jet skis. A lot of them here, right there. And it's real busy, a lot of jet skis during the day. That's why sometimes it's best to come in later evenings when these guys get out of here. Fishing is always a little bit better without jet skis. Any surprise there? But yeah, we were up in Haulover. Tonight we're here at Watson Island and we'll be fishing the port. Things are looking good. And can't wait to get at them, fishing that full moon, almost full moon. Here we are. There's the moon, full moon, almost a full moon here. A couple days off, so fishing should be good. We're here at around the port of Miami. Let's get at them. And I'm sure we've got the new Poon Chaser shirts back in stock. They got the new graphics on them on the back. Freaking awesome, love it. Came out really nice. The new logo looks great. Is it a big one?
I mean, I don't know. Judging by that run, I'm gonna say it is.
Oh my god, he's gone.
us a jump.
Oh my god.
Wow.
Oh baby.
Wow.
Oh. Oh, he's turning. Oh. He's turning.
Oh god.
Oh my god, he's fat. He's fat. A brick. Look at that. He's so thick.
That's what she said.
Take the cigar.
You're gonna burn your chest.
He's drooling all over the place. Take the cigar.
That was a weird hit, huh? It kind of was like a snapper hit or something.
If it stops recording after a certain time, what do I do? What do I hit?
Yeah, that's that? Yeah. Expecting some more action here tonight, the next couple nights. A couple fly anglers, so that should be nice. Get some tarpon on fly. I really want to test out those new TFO rods I spooled up.
We literally are posted up right here. Hooked him, didn't even see him coming. He wrapped around that pylon and came all the way back at us.
Managed to get him out from underneath the dock. There he is.
Let the line down. The trolling motor was stuck that way. So we ended up going around this way and Chris pulled the plug.
You're pulling him backwards. There he goes.
All right.
That new TFO getting a little bit of a work out there. The drag going.
You had it in reverse right over there. He got back in this corner over here, and he was back out here again. Started wrapping around this again, and came and did another 360. Back out, got him.
Sense of strength. Oh, hold tight.
Yeah, buddy.
Just hold tight. Everything's holding tight.
All right, Fraser, what do you think here?
I think so. Maybe one more, a few minutes.
That's 5 minutes.
One or a few more minutes.
Bass?
Yeah, that's it, living like a bass. There he is.
And here we are, just happy as clam.
Nice.
Finally, man, finally.
Perfect, man.
All right, are we in Ford? Or?
Yeah, we're in Ford, we're all good. There he goes. Beautiful. Woo-hoo!
Yes! Oh, man.
That nice, was... man. Blake is on fly with his nice tarpon. Is this your first one, buddy?
Yep.
Nice. This is a second for the night on fly. Stoked. Sweet.
Killer.
Nice. Sweet. Yeah.
Yes! Congrats,
dude. Thank you, Fraser. Thanks for tuning in. Captain Fraser here with Flying Fish TV. All of the best action from Miami Tarpon and Snook Charters. Subscribe, follow along. Plenty of more action to come.